can we say when we can't speak anymore? I'm Yasmin Jahan Nupur. I'm a visual artist. I'm working in a very special textile called Jamdani. My main language is Bengali. So I found it's very interesting if I embroidery on it is one kind of performative way to say to people. And that's why I choose a very important text. Why not asking some questions about the society, about the world? It's like you can read me or I can read you. It's like something very simple text about you, about me.